Down this way. Stay alert.
God, finally.
Come on down there. Hear what I...
He's over here!
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigen and titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
Oh, in a way, it will be in vain.
I'm coming, Ellie.
He's over here! Behind the door!
Don't let him get to the kid!
Watch my back! You're dead, asshole!
That should buy me some time.
Oh.
are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
This guy?
Don't come any closer.
It's the dad.
I mean it.
I was about to say, I was wondering if I could just not hurt that guy. Like, obviously. Right. Because I wasn't going to shoot him as he saw, but then I thought Triangle was take his knife away. I should have known better. I was going to take his knife, then stab him, but... I'm the master of stealth. Right. Well, now they're trying. It's kind of sad because it's kind of like he was holding his daughter this way while being shot at.
Save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it.
Look. Yeah. You just can't lose a daughter-like figure again. No. Yeah, and Joel was the bad guy in that, but...
Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Billy. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've actually... They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home.
Look at his face, dude.
Sorry.
Like, you could just see the emotion in it. That's wild.
Wait! Let me go!
Just come after her.
Yeah, Joel is not a good guy, but he just traumatized by Sarah. He can't lose Ellie. He can't.
Looks like we're walking.
So, like, that bite's never gonna heal.
Should be a straight shot through here.
Alright.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
Alright. Now, watch your head going through.
Here. I got it.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but, Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think,
this feels weird.
Would have been good friends.
Playing as Ellie luck. With, Joel right next to me.
Oh. Look down there.
Right.
It's a little bit further now.
Yeah.
Shit.
Fuck out of here.
Here. I got you. Give me your hand. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you, no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right
swear
now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Okay.
Dang. Because she's a transgender. Gotta support the transgender. Damn. So that was a good game. I understand for people who didn't want to pay $60 or $70 because it's... Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I think it, well, yeah, there's some features missing. Like, I thought it was kind of cool if you could dive backwards and shoot on your back, like the thing you were doing, I remember. And you couldn't do that. You couldn't dive at all. Like, couldn't you do that in the first game? Like, or second game. Yeah. I feel like for $70, they should have basically just done Last of Us 2 or Part 2, but with. They could have done more. I'll give them this. Like, the graphics, the physics, it was all really good. Like, I don't know if you noticed, but, like, in that part I was stuck on, I blew up these guys with the bomb, and their guts were, like, dripping from the ceiling. I thought that was kind of cool. Like, their body parts got stuck on the ceiling and just dripped down, you know, when things explode. Physics is, like, I really enjoyed the game. Now, yeah, obviously, if I already played the game, this game's not worth $70, but I think it was still really well done. Graphics are really good. Physics are good. Very, very nice. New game plus. Can be activated when starting a new game. New character skins, weapon skins, gameplay modifiers, filter modes. Cool. Last of Us.